sort of place I'd ever been. Neon lights along a chow fry river, golden Buddhas and ancient temples. The sound of riverboats and taxi cabs carried on the breeze. She was waiting for me at the subway station after a long ride to the outskirts of town. I had to go back and forth three times and lost my phone along the way. She called a cab driver and spoke to him in Thai, got me there safe and sound. We sat at a table under the trees, pork and rice, hot chilies and fish sauce, on a balmy night in December. And when I left, I knew I'd be back.